Elgato. You can do it. You're going? The chat cut out. The stream cut out. I'm restarting it. What are you talking about? Huh, punk? Yeah. Well, what are you talking about, punk? I did not understand what you said. Tomorrow? Ah, you're so lucky. You're so lucky. Yeah, but still. You're so lucky. Oh no. I hate this. I have to. Oh, wait, yeah. No, no, not yet. Not yet. Hold on, cover yourself in blood. There we go. God, these kids are just the worst. They're so gross. And I have to hold, like, I have to hold the R2 and the L2 buttons and use the left and right stick. This is just, god dang. Oh, they're bowing. They're bowing. It's working. They believe I am their god. All will be well, so long as you do not kill this woman. Why would you do that? Now they're gonna come after us. That was dumb. Oh, Minazuki! They are cleansed once more. We must follow her. She shall lead us to victory. I have returned. So, did you download Musix?
Yeah, I'm working on it.
Mohammeda.
Araba.
Ah. Iadahi.
Ah, Mabidia! Mabidia, yes, I remember Mabidia. So, weird language. You know what would be weird? You know what would be funny? If they were, like, speaking an actual language. It sounds like Sims talk. You know, abadibidi, budu budabadi, bidu budaba. Ah, bon kui kui lo mai. So lo masa. You know? But it could be like an actual language. For all I know. Hold on. I keep turning. I keep turning to the left in this boat. Ah! There we go. No, wait, we're going the wrong way. Hold on. Yeah. So for the behind her curtain trophy, you're going to want to find this red waterfall area and go through it. Whoa. I hit the rock, but the boat is okay. We have no leaks so far. We have found the secret tribe of crazies. It is not. It gives me trophies, though. Oh, they're speaking German and Russian? Really? They're actually speaking a language? Cool. Huh? That's what someone in chat said. And I believe all the people that speak in my chat room. Because we are nice folk. And we are not here to lead each other astray. I forget they were just talking like Sims talk. Ijawa Jawa. Then who? Really? Jabba the Hutt. Jar Jar Binks. Oh, not now he's. Well, you know what? Yeah? No one likes Jar Jar Binks. What's wrong with you? You know, Star Wars ethos bids me tell you that, you know, you should change your favorite character if you want to stay with me. Well... he's a terrible character. That is an awesome looking whale. Hold on, who makes this game? I'm gonna look it up. Brothers, A Tale of... Cannot believe you like Jar Jar Binks. Starbreeze Studios. Wait, Starbreeze. Isn't Starbreeze the ones that made the Syndicate reboot? And it's okay if you led me astray. 505 Games. Spike Chunsoft in Japan. Games developed. Knights of the Deck, Chronicles of Riddick. Oh, The Darkness. Cool. Chronicles of Riddick. Syndicate. There we go. And Payday 2. Well, they made some... good, okay games. Where are they situated? They have under 50 employees. Their CEO is Bo Anderson Klint. They're based in Sweden, so they may be talking Swedish. So your German-Russian theory may not have been that off. No, I must know. I must know. Turning. Thanks. Stinking whale. Thinks it's so cool. Killing me. Psh. Psh. Let's just keep rowing, just keep rowing, just keep... P. Sherman, 42 Wallaby Way, Sydney. No, other way. Row for your life. Did you know that Ellen DeGeneres voiced Dory in Finding Nemo? Me up until, you know... a really long time ago. I said a really long time ago. I knew as soon as like I started actually watching Ellen. I was like, her voice sounds familiar, and then you were like, yeah, that's Dory. Oh. The whale wants the D. Yeah. I think both the kids are underage. Aw, why'd you come back? Go away. No, don't kill me. We're almost there. We're so close. I keep turning the wrong way.
Araba! Aga!
Trying, but it's really hard. No, Mr. Whale, don't destroy my boat. Oh, okay, we made it. Woo! Second baby is already. Okay, so the next thing we have to find is a crying mother turtle. It shouldn't be too hard. She's apparently giant. I somehow think we have to go this way now. Slip sliding away over here. Why is she so sure-footed and we're sliding? The hell? It's unfair. I found a baby turtle. Oh, I found a turtle. There we go. These ones are like kid size though. Okay, there's one over here. Hold on. We can do this. We can do this. Don't worry, turtle. I'll save you. Ta-da. Whale is thirsty. He's got water all around him for that, okay? The second baby is already here waiting, so repeat for this baby as well. Third turtle is on the ledge to the right above where the first baby turtle was found. The younger brother up and push the baby off. Where? What? No. I'm gonna go with no. Oh, the little kids? Oh, okay. No, pick up the baby. Stop pointing. We must save the turtles. We shall redeem our leg cutting and headshotting. There we go. Turtle soup. That is how you save babies. Save baby turtles. Next, we are going for the whale song. Something else to swallow. I'll give him a song. Because the next trophy we're going for is called Whale Song. You will pass a two-man saw upon climbing a small ledge.
Otta!
Continue along his path. Ijawa Jawa. There we go. What?
Kaya.
So?
Ete ona leshula.
So? Some people want to look pretty when they work out. Give the whale the turtles. I wouldn't be surprised if that's what the kids were thinking after throwing them in the water. Monsters, these children. What in the world is going on here? Look at this. like people that are frozen, and this one's like, what are they doing? The wheelbarrow? And Paul Rudd? Yeah. It's not as good as the one with Joseph Gordon-Levitt and Stephen Merchant. Okay. This one's for the whales. Paul Rudd's been in a lot of movies. Wait, is that all the trophies except for the birdie one? It should be. What the fuck? Yeah. Brother. Yep, I have all but one trophy. Now I gotta cut this tree. Timber! Now let's move. Thirsty whales indeed. Heck, there's two whales in the water. One of them's probably male, the other one's probably female. Una. I know, right? Una sala.
Otai!
Get some Google Translate here.
Kaya? Puna?
What?
Kaya?
I don't know what they're saying. Okay. That guy just got crushed. Holy cow, she's a freaking cat. She's a gymnast. Yeah, she just crawled along the tree trunk and did a backflip to get off of it. Hell? What? Okay. You should watch all the other clips like I did because they're amazing. Jimmy Fallon. Watch them all. Okay? I got through them and I'm set. Actually, I did find a few that I missed. Jeez, all these people are frozen here. I watched some of them. The ones for people that I don't care about, I didn't watch. But like, you know, Jerry Seinfeld, Kate Upton, yeah.
Puna.
I said, the ones that I don't care about, I didn't watch. But Jerry Seinfeld and Kate Upton, yeah. I need some fire.
Da.
Oh, great. And now we're going to kill these people. We're going to push this. It's gonna destroy their frozen corpses. Seriously, these kids are monsters. What's wrong with you? And now we're gonna launch her. Cause like, these people have superpowers. I was thrown by like these trolls. They all wanted it. Well, I gave them a D minor. That's what I sang. Oh, I have to throw the kid, don't I? He's a killer queen, but that's not the band. Now I gotta turn with one thumb and make the other brother go across. Okay, there we go. Oh god, what is that? What the hell? It's invisible? That's not fair. It's the Jimmy Fallon patented, wait, no, Paul Rudd sang that. It's the Paul Rudd patented, hip checking. Psh, I dance amazingly, okay?
Gaia?
I don't know. What was that? Oh my god, I missed! I hate you. Not you. These confusing controls. I hate how bad I am at them. I'm not talking about you. Shut up. I do love you, but like, I'm not talking about you. Gosh, why are you so self-centered? Not everything's about you. And she's gonna jump across. Of course she is. Because she's fucking Spider-Man or something. She's Catwoman. That's what she is. Don't kick the bodies. Where is it now? Oh god, it's there. It's there. Where are we going? Where do we go? I'm about to get killed. Yep. Why? To a what? Oh, Artyom! We are statues. Seriously, it's invisible. That's so unfair. Run! Run, Forrest, run! Come on, bro.
Puna!
Ah, Shiakizi! Go! What? You hate Jake Spears?
Well, yeah.
Stuff. Oh, we're gonna have to hide again. Well, maybe you change the wire that you're using. Oh. Change the wire you're using. I'm thirsty for some non-awkward controls. Also, I could use some milk.
Otai!
Okay, hold. Alright, there we go. We made it. We made it. It won't find us. Okay, maybe it will. Maybe it will. La Shay Joaquin. Bale Ulum Munkin. Run, kids, run! Oh god! It's like right behind me. Oh, it's gonna break right there. Oh, thank god. Yes! Another fiend killed by children. To a monsters, I tell you. Monsters! Oh, kid's in love with him now. Now the kid, the girl. Ah, lo shle mama. Hmm. But if you threw it out the phone, how will I text you during my day and tell you about Dark Souls streams that were taken down because, you know, stuff. Ooh, pretty. We can't see the northern lights from where we are, can we? Well, that sucks. Also, how are they not freezing? Oh, they must be Canadian. That's it. Everybody in this game is thirsty. Because there's like snow everywhere and they're not wearing much. Like, how are they not freezing? Right? They're probably Canadians in Sweden. It's the only way. Well, it's not too bad at minus 10. It's like... Yeah. Yeah. I'd say minus 20 and below. Minus... I would say minus 10 is not too bad. Minus 15, it starts getting bad. And minus 20 and below, that's when it's bad. And minus 30 just shouldn't even exist. Especially with wind chill where it's minus 40. Oh, she's going insane. What the fuck? Oh, what a bitch. She was thirsty. For blood. Oh, it's Quailag. So it turns out the woman that, I thought was Catwoman, nerd, she helps you, like, get everywhere, is actually Quailag, the half, let's see, no, she's a human, no, she's a spider, with a human body, like a human torso up, sitting out of her head, or, she's a human with the ass of a spider. There's also a boss in Dark Souls, Quailag. I was like that. She spewed Well, he's currently trying to eat my brother. 27 Fahrenheit. Oh, minus 10. She was Spider-Man. Yeah. She was quite like... I don't know what I have to do. Do I have to like... Oh, that's what I have to do. Run away! And help me get there? Wait, hold on. What if I grab... Oh, no! Am I gonna pull... Okay, all degrees that I'm talking about are in Celsius, because I'm Canadian. She's just like, here's my leg, pull it out. He's not doing bad things to her. She's a spider lady trying to eat him. Did you not hear me explain that? You sound weird. Okay. You also don't listen to me. How is she standing? No, that would be impossible. There is no way she can stand on just two legs. And now she's apparently walking with one leg. What is my life? Yeah, she's into him. Oh my god! She just stabbed him. Oh my god, he's gonna turn into a were-spider now. You will be the next Quelaag. Yeah, well, tell your brother that he sucks.
Wade.
What the hell is that? What are you doing? What? Oh, the minion. Oh my god. You have to keep doing it back and forth a few times. There we go, he sang. Well, that woman was a bitch. And now, one of the kids is dying. So now, the little brother will have seen the mother die, and now his brother. Like, this kid's just gonna be traumatized for life. We've also reached the Journey Tree. Or the tree from Avatar. Crap, that is loud. Well, you know, stuff. Gross. So, it's gross.
Nai, Mafi, Leita,
Lawa,
Balila, Etia, Lawadi, Lawa, Lawa Nai.
Taya, Ilai,
Lawaya.
Yeah, here we go. It's the Avatar tree. I must speak to my... What? Red. I don't approve of it. Okay. Fucking no. What do I look like to you, a woman? Probably. I still don't understand the difference between a skirt and a dress, so, you know. Ah, it's the same fucking thing. Pretty much. Okay, fine. We have reached the Tree of Life. I must speak with my ancestors to know the secret to living forever. Oh my gosh, stop with the minion noises. They're loud and piercing. God, I should never have gotten you that. I do listen to you when you say things. Yeah, I'm Mert to you too. See, I listen.
Thank you.
That was actually the perfect one. Just, oh, and then I just walk out. Ijawa Jawa. Nah, but bottom. You're gonna waste it all, and you're not gonna have any for your dad. The hell's wrong with you? Not you. Jeez, you can just change the batteries. So now the kid watched his mother die and his brother die. And he's gonna go back home. Realize he's got no life water and realize that his father's and just see his father die in front of him too. Seriously, the writer of this game must have been George R. R. Martin. Like, there's no other way. It's just punch in the gut after punch in the gut, and oh yeah, these kids are monsters, and then here's another punch in the gut. Note, it's raining inside. What the hell happened? Double dad, you too. Minions aren't supposed to glow in the dark. This kid's gonna be trauma. Geez, seriously. This kid is gonna have serious PTSD. What? What did you say? What did you say? Okay, I know that. I'm talking about the kid in the game. Because he had to watch his mother die when he was younger. And now he just saw his brother die. He's probably gonna go home and watch his father die. He's a hacker. Who's a hacker? Oh, yeah. Stop. He can't even walk anymore. Poor kid. Okay. What do you want me to do about it? Poor kid. Look, he can't even walk anymore. They're making me bury the brother. I want to go cry right now. This is like the end of The Walking Dead Season 1 all over again. But it's sad. You cried when the Red Wedding happened. And that's just a show. Or a book. Ah, same thing. It's just a book, okay? It's just a show. There's no reason to freak out. Yeah, okay. It was Rob's fault. Because he married Jane Westerling. Or Talisa Mayhew in the show. Can't believe he got rid of the hottest. They got rid of the hottest one. Okay. Oh, the bird thing. There's another one. Wait, what? I thought it died. Yeah, I'm listening. Okay. Night. I love you too. Nah. Bye bye. I don't get it. I thought this bird was dead. Like it was covered in blood and then it just collapsed. Alright, let's see what happens to the father. Hopefully, the father yet lives. But that remains to be seen. Quick, cast your votes. Does the father live or does he die? My vote's on die because, well, this game is just a bunch of kicks to the groin. I am so sad. Period. Yeah, alright. That's true, I forgot about that. There were no injuries. Yeah, I just got washed, had to rest a bit. It washed off, and then, yeah, it's fine now. I guess that worked. So is the bird bringing the kid to its nest to feed to the kids? To feed to the chicks or something? He dies of sadness. Now the father dies of loneliness because he misses his sons. And then the kid gets back, sees this, and dies of sadness. That's what happens. And the bird sees this, or whatever the hell it is, sees this, and it flies off and just like, not looking where it's going, crashes into a mountain. And like I said, the kid wasted that water of life that he picked up and doesn't have any left. So, you know, the medicine that he just went crazy to find, yeah, no longer has it. Notice the rain, you know, metaphor for sadness and such. Oh, I like how there's still the two rocks. That's just another like kick. Like, remember when you had a brother? God, I'm actually crying a bit. There's a tear right there. Tear just snuck out. No, oh, it might be allergies because my nose is getting all stuffed up too. Oh. But he doesn't know how to swim. There you go. He's stuck. Yeah. Go skeet shooting. Yeah, this kid's gonna have serious problems growing up. Oh, he does have it. Alright, so I guess he didn't waste it all. He's Jesus. He can walk on water. Oh, I'm using the wrong stick. I don't get it. What? I get to the end here, and then he doesn't want to go any further. Wait, what? Okay. He's like, your father needs you. Learn how to swim and get your ass going, kid. I had to hold L2 and channel the older brother for that. Let me guess. I gotta hold L2 and channel the older brother again, right? Yep. But if I use L2, oh, look at that. Freaking parkour. He has super parkour powers now. Look at you, kid. Oh, the dad's alive. Let's see if it works. Habibi. Survey says, oh, the kid died of dysentery. But aren't we all just masturbating viciously, getting through this life? Is that not what life is all about? Loque bonquique rock rock. So did the dad make it or not? Man, this kid is good. The most I've gotten was like one or two skips. Let's see. Is he alive? Yep. He's up and running. There he is, masturbating viciously. Just getting through life. That's all what life's about. A moment of silence. It's okay, let it out, Dad. Let it out. So that must be freaking crazy. Living past your son. Or like, living past you. Living longer than your child. Or just like knowing that your child sacrificed them for you, you know? Just like, if it wasn't for me. If it wasn't for what happened to me, my child would still be alive. Like, that's just much. Like, that is nuts. Holy crap. Alrighty. I'm gonna go get a trophy. Go get the last trophy here. What time is it? 10:30. Second time to trigger both of the above parts. And once you release Bird for the first part of the chapter 1, continue until the game saves, and then quit out and play chapter 4. Chapter select. Chapter 1. Alright, so we're going for the Lovebirds trophy. You reunited the two Lovebirds. I will not throw the ball. Ah, he's back. And now I feel sad. So we gotta keep going until we see the bird. Have the game save, and then go to chapter 4. Check out the other bird. We'll get there. We shall get there. Again. This is awkward. Hold the triggers. And use the analog sticks. I'm just gonna cross the bridge this time. Game saves. Okay. Squirrely! Oh, it's gone. Oh, here's the dog again. Yep. Oh no! Oh god, I thought I was gonna eat this freaking little kid again. Come at me, bro. Doggy, leave me alone. I do not wish to be eaten again. Go up this vine. I still can't believe I released the bird. I remember doing it. Fishies! Then you gotta go up here. Just channel your brother in parkour skills. Also, I don't like that you gotta hold down the damn triggers. Like, especially since, like, you gotta then use the sticks. It's awkward. You know? There's the bird. I gotta release it. Have the game save. Okay, I pressed the button. I don't remember that scene, but I'm sure I pressed the button to release it. I must have just pressed it, though, instead of holding it. Which is why it didn't get counted. No. Keep going. Come on, you can do it. Yeah! And no more Baba Black Sheep have you anymore. Don't worry. Mostly because it takes too long. The game saves. I should be good to go to chapter 4. The Totalito. Slip, slide, and away. Hold on. So I gotta do it. Once you miss Bird, chapter 1, continue to the game saves and quit out. Play chapter 4. We're almost there, gentlemen. We are almost there. I guess I'll stream some. This have all the trophies. There's the troll mourning the abduction and loss of his wife. Don't worry, we eventually get her back. Ijawa. I just realized, I said that and then she thought Jar Jar Binks. Jar Jar Binks doesn't say Ijawa Jawa. He says Misa thinks. Ijawa Jawa. That was the Ewoks. Right? I could be totally wrong. I hope I'm not.
Maru!
I'm sorry, what is it? Osho.
Maru?
Ado no Sanjichi. Sumenomai.
Sa?
Da, ya.
Hokurin. San no mai. There we go. Saving. Once that's done, I can. Should be. Confirm. Then I go chapter select, chapter 4. Okay. Damn it.
Hello. Nai.
It's actually quite a ways off to get to that telescope. I gotta go up the mountain, find the goats, go across more of the mountain, help the guy go up, connect to finish the bridge. And then I eventually. Come on, up. Up. No. Stairs around the bend, up the slope around the things, and hold on to the windmill. Jump! Now then. Down the stairs, around the, down the slope, around the bend, down the stairs, and through the bars. Extendo, presto. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you make a bridge. There we go. No vista for you. You screw up, free bird. Cause I'm free bird. I believe the goats are down there. So we're about halfway. to the telescope. And then again, see? Yeah, they switch places. Game likes to do that on you. Yes, we need to reach the random tower in the middle of nowhere. Do you even have to take the goats? Yep, yeah, you have to take the goats. The worst part about taking the goats is the fact that you have to hold L2 and R2. See? What happens if I... And then I try to move it. No, you see? Like, this is horrible. I have to hold L2 and R2 so that I can use these damn goats. Hold on. Would you do this? Thank you, Rams. You were good to us. I wish you nothing but the best. All right, Mr. Inventor Scientist Man.
Hey.
I know, right? Arahova. How do you forget a gear? Like, these two aren't connected. There must be something missing. God dang. This is why companies have a QA department. All right. This, you need to get across. Oh no, I forgot that.
Yeah,
Nai. Oh, you can actually catch it. Awesome. And now that the gears are all attached, I can connect, lift, there we go, so this game is an emotional kick to the groin with awkward controls. Please, please work. Come on, kick in. My gosh. Why is this not working? Are you not work? Birdies. I will watch until it happens.
Mm-hmm.
sincere. If you miss the trophy on your first playthrough, you don't need to play through an entire second time to trigger both of the above parts. Once you release the bird for the first part in Chapter 1, continue until the game saves, and then quit out and play Chapter 4 in the Chapter Select screen for the second part. Well, this is annoying. I was told I would be able to do this. How long does it take? Wait, do I have to zoom in? Oh, zoom in with the left analog stick. That's what I didn't do last time. Aw, you're just the worst. You are just the worst. Really? That's what I missed? I had to zoom in. Ooh. One event. Oh, okay. Really? Do birds kiss? I don't think birds kiss. Somehow. Well, anyways, that's the Lovebirds trophy, and that's all there is to this game. Yeah. That's that. Good. Oh, that must have been loud. I'm sorry. I can now delete this game off my hard drive and make room for other stuff. So what to do